Wasn't ready.
A shame. Is it? No, not really. All right, check your food.
Checks food.
Yeah, it's in my inventory there.
Yep, well, tastes like poison.
You're welcome. Extra, make sure you have all your gear on.
Is that what gives you the fucking speed?
Put it on them.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, start countdown whenever.
It's like the salt packet that they put in beef jerky.
I don't think that's salt.
Sure feels like salt to me.
Ow.
Oh, I should have held this for an ether.
Oh well. Ow. Ow. Cappuccino, please. Ow.
See one far, watch the puddle. Will move. Don't forget your puddle priorities. From the tanks are at alpha. Behind the boss, no cross. Don't forget knockback resistance. Holding 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Stay away from Bravo. Odds to evens, odds to evens. Odd even 2-4, odd even 2-4. Even?
What?
2-4. Away from the tanks, they'll be at alpha. Away from the tanks, they'll be at alpha. You can move to your clock spots now. Spread and stay spread, spread and stay spread. Wait. Go to your spots. Tail to claw, front to back. And move. One Bravo. Zigzag. 143. And go. Tuck yourselves into three. Armor your puddles. Victor, grab Charlie. Kill the Ivy Bee if we can on south. Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, right, yeah, nice.
Yeah, it's 50-50 which one
Fucker.
He takes. I just picked the first one I saw. And I was
yeah,
like,
I mean.
Oh, well. Okay. Boss is a bitch. All right, yeah. Go again. Or far. Victor will move. Forget your puddle priorities.
What the fuck is our priority? I think we just take all the north ones.
Pretty much.
And then away from the tanks, they will be at alpha. Away from the tanks, they will be at alpha. Behind the boss, and we will cross. Cross. Clusters. Let's see, odds to evens, odds to evens. Odd even 1-3, odd even 1-3. Evens. 1-3. Tanks will go to alpha, stay away from them. Go to your clock spots. Healer groups first. Wait. Now move. Stay spread. Good. Claw to tail, back to front. Go. Let's see. A4. A1. 1 Bravo 2. There we go. And back. Don't forget your puddles.
Oh fuck, he's fast as fuck. No.
Come to Delta, Victor.
So many dead people.
Shit's already toast, yeah.
I'm lucky. Well, can't kill those wizard beats. Yeah, I always forget how fast Circular is.
Well, I was already heading to A because I thought he was done spinning around and he wasn't.
Yeah, that last jump also got me in the previous one.
Alright, go again. C4. Just stay away from Victor. And puddle priorities. In away from the tanks, they're at Alpha. Away from the tanks, they're at Alpha. Behind the boss, no swap. Don't forget knockback resistance. Watch that puddle. Evens to odds, evens to odds. Even odd 3-1, even odd 3-1. Odd 3-1. Away from the tanks, they'll be at Alpha. You can go to your clock spots. Go to your healer groups. And wait. Wait. And move. Stays spread. Good. Claw to tail, back to front. Go. Let's see, that's A4, zigzag, 4-3-2. And go. Tuck yourselves into two.
I'm so dumb.
Okay. Get your portals. We're okay. I'll get
everybody
them up.
Gets one.
Away. No swift. You're going to have to get them, actually. Thank you.
Hey, Liv.
Hey, Lee. I'll bend you on spawn. All right. We're good. I forgot to pot, so. Going to the side with two crystals.
Thanks for your sacrifice, Minku.
And move in. Behind the boss. Behind the boss.
I'm gonna run through the puddles.
Okay.
Oh wait, no, they're on the other side of the line. Yeah. I'm just fucking over here.
Stay away from four. Away from four. Okay, here we. North, south, or east, west? Is north, south. Remember, Victor, you're statting on Badger. Can't move. Ooh.
Hmm.
Can't move. Up there.
Unfortunate.
Oh.
Ooh. Alright, well, my bad. I think I missed something there.
That's... I touched the puddle. I couldn't see it through the edge of it through the sea
okay.
marker.
I was wondering how you two died. I definitely missed. I ran it too early.
We were definitely dumb.
Yeah. Okay, happens. Go again. Four. Stay away from Victor. puddle. Move in. Away from the tanks.
Fuck!
I'll get him. It's okay.
I went to hit second wind.
Be behind the boss, and we're gonna cross through. Don't cast on spawn badger.
Yeah.
And cross.
Woo! Oh.
We're fine. Go to, stay on Delta. 2 minute window. Evens to odds. Even odd 4-2. Even odd 4-2. Odd 4-2. I'll get him. Stay away from Alpha. You can go to your clock spots here. Go to your healer groups. And wait. And move. Stay spread. Claw to tail, back to front. Go. Let's see, where's the whites? B1. Zigzag, 1-4-3. Go. Tuck yourselves into the corner of three. Go to your puddles. Good. 2 minute window. Going to the side with two. Move middle. Stay on this side. Stay on this side. Watch those puddles. Lest will be at
behind
four.
The boss. Or not. Everyone okay, I'll be at four.
Yeah, sorry. I assume you normally take that spot.
Yep, sure. Fuck it, wing it every time, to be honest.
Oh, as long as it works out. AoE. North, south, or east, west? Let's see, east, west. Waits. Cross. Stack up. And move. Get in the middle for a quick heal, and then go to your puddles. And move in. Good. Claw to tail, back to front. 2 minute window. Go. Away from the tanks, they're at alpha. AoE. Second AoE. Looking for the corner with two. That's the... What is this? Two corner. I hate when it spawns behind me. Gather up. Cross through. Be behind the boss. Knock back resistance. Watch those puddles. Watch those puddles. Stay away from the tanks. They are at alpha. Or four, I guess, here. Kill the boss.
Don't wanna.
I do. There we go.
Oh, good point.
Was that a 4-3? Minku? I don't remember. I thought it was a 4-3. Oops. My bad. I stud at 4-2 because I just didn't look at 1 and 2. everything here is FFA. Good job, Stika, then. It was a 4-3 and we have south priority. We chose the wrong puddle. I also stood there because I just didn't look, and then I saw Ika move and I'm like, oh, I've made a mistake. So okay, yeah,
Kexia prog, let's go.
Start her up.
28, 12, 16, what?
A lot of numbers.
Oh boy.
Too many numbers.
Counting.
Shapes, there's no counting colors involved. It's just shapes.
I don't know.
Where does your shape go?
In the square hole.
In the square hole.
Squirrel.
This one gets home ganged. Go to your light party. Make sure to dodge into the cleaver and move. Good. Gather up. 1-2 out. see. It's Agony's one. This will be DPS in or out. Is DPS out? North south. And move. Two busters away from the tanks. Thank you. I am out of OGCDs. Just putting that up there, Miku. We'll do our light party south here. Snakes will be in, wings will be out. North south. And move. This will be the singular safe spot. Stay today. Off of Alpha. Off of Alpha. On to Alpha. Agonies 2. DPS will be south. Tanks healers are north. Stacks will be Alpha Bravo, and Crystals will be Charlie Delta. Don't forget to dodge into these. And move.
Boom!
Oh, that's fun. Two busters. You'll need a Vokon spawn. Maybe. Surprise me. Oh.
I don't think it's gonna work. Just wallet.
Yeah. What did I die to in the first one, anyways?
I think I killed you.
Yeah, that sounds about right, to be honest.
God.
Can I confirm?
I will later. Alright, go again.
I might have used my gap closer instead of my range attack.
I'm surprised you have a range attack on your hotbar.
He needs it for, what's it called?
I need it.
A drift. You're a 1GCD, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know how Samurai works somehow. Home.
No.
Light parties. Don't forget to move into these. And move. One, two, out. Agony's one. DPS in. North south. And cross. Good. Move in. Stay away from the tanks here. Busters. AoE. Light party south. Snakes in front, wings behind. North south. And move. Singular safe spot.
Off of Bravo.
Off of Bravo. On to Bravo. Agonies 2, tanks healers north, DPS south. Stacks are at Alpha Bravo, crystals are at Charlie Delta. Don't forget to dodge into the cleavers. And move. Good. Stay away from the tanks here. Safe spots. I think this group at Delta, my group at Bravo. Move into the middle for a quick heal. And then out to your corners. East, west, and cross. Gather up. That'll be Cachexia 1. It's 28, 12, 16, starting from north. Remember, only the 20 is in the hitbox. Pretty sure I'm dead here. Yep. 8's in. 12's in. 16's in. And swap sides. Alright, we're good. I'll get her. I have a thinner. Stay away from the tanks here. It's a shared buster. Oh, what? Oh, Terra, it goes through. That's unlucky. I don't have that much for her, so. Do you have an extra OGC? Okay. Alright, good. Why is Terex have to go through anything? Okay. Go to your safe tiles. Baiting on these safe tiles. And move. Move to the middle. Still be. Error, sorry, Agonies 1, DPS in out. DPS in or out. Sorry, DPS out. East west, DPS out. And move. Gather up in the middle. This would be long short swap. Short swap. Go on the swap. This is diagonally east or left or right. Left. And cross. Stay away from the tanks. AoE. Kakexia 2. Remember the order of your buffs. Green's Alpha Bravo, purple's Charlie Delta. Snakes will look out, wings will look in. Greens will be, greens in, pinks out. Resolve your mechanics. I'll get her. What the fuck is this?
Bravo.
Bravo.
Wine, yeah. Alright. Rights, what is it? The only thing is the shine. If you have a right side piece to augment, take it. Otherwise, everything else is FFA.
Is it right side piece? Yeah.
If you have a right side piece to augment, take it or roll on it. Otherwise, everything else is FFA. I can't even roll on the ultra light because I have. Let's give 7 one solid try. It's a long fight, so if we clear it, it's good. If not, tomorrow. So, one solid attempt. And if we can't make it, not a big deal. That's what tomorrow's for. Yep. Whatever we do here is still not positive. We get some practice.
No mechanics, only trees.
Let's see. Any marks? Already check.
Check food.
Yep, check food if you don't have it already. Alright, let us know when you're ready. You think you're ready? Okay. Don't forget dance partner.
Good enough for me.
Go, Minku, go. Get him.
Tank spread. This gets hallowed.
Oh, well. No, it didn't.
Okay. Next one will then. Bravo. Our bread to move up a little. Looking for one egg. Bravo. Away and spread. This one will get hallowed. Make your way to Charlie. DPS spread. Gather up. And right, tank healer spread. Hold 2 minutes.
Ooh. Oh.
What happened?
What happened back there?
Oh, I'm... It's okay. Stay away from the tanks. It's okay. Tanks will stack. Stay away from them. And get ready to move to your light party tiles. I've already been out here.
Oh, yeah.
Light party. To the edge. Almost ran off. Extra call the next 2 minutes when it comes out. When it comes out.
Okay.
Get ready to call it. Ready to move. And move. Charlie. Move up. And right. Tanks away and stack.
No.
2 minutes. Gather up in the middle. This will be knocked back east-west. Resolve your stack. And move up. tanks will stack. Everyone else come middle. Asylum's down. This will be towers and tethers. Don't forget knockback resistance if you use it. And move in. Make your way to Bravo. On the edge of Bravo. Go to the middle. Going to Bravo. Is tank healer spread first. DPS stack, tank healer spread. DPS stack, tank healer spread. And move this. This will be DPS spread, tank healer stack. DPS spread, tank healer stack. Big hit. This will be DPS spread, tank healer stack. And last one will be tank healer spread, DPS stack. Big hit after this. And go to Bravo, be on the edge of Bravo, edge of Bravo. Yep. To the middle. The platform is Alpha. Looking at Charlie. Edge Alpha looking at Charlie. And move. And move. Famine. Looking for the platform with two egg. Two egg is Bravo, two egg is Bravo. Good, gather up on Alpha or Bravo. This is 2 minutes and then death. I will call where the tank or DPS and healers will go. DPS and healers will go Bravo Alpha. Gather up on Alpha for heal. Gather up on Alpha. We'll call where the behemoth is. Behemoth is at Alpha. Don't forget knockback resistance. Gather up on Charlie. Of course he gets the bleed. Good. Go to your light party stacks.
I got LB here in a second.
No, I'll hold it.
Okay.
We have to move after this, too.
Oh, we do, that's right.
Good. Gather up. Go right. Now you can LB whenever.
But...
Nice.
Easy.
Not even
flawless,
close.
Truly. Let's see.
UPS still needs stuff,
yeah? Did
you
get the brine? Or did Irie get the brine? I don't remember who got the brine last week. You got brine? Okay, so Irie is the last DPS. So Irie, you roll on the brine, everyone else pass on it. Okay, good. Twine is FFA if you have a left side piece to augment. Pants and hat are FFA as well. Not sure, what did you die to in famine? Or what was it?
Went the other one, but. Wait, you just famine? The last one?
Was it? Oh, you died during war then?
Wait.
You died during
the last one. The last of the trio.
Okay. Well, pretty good. It means tomorrow we'll do one lockout of 8, and then Sunday we'll do one lockout of 8, and that'll be our weekend. Ika, I have something tomorrow, and then Ika's birthday dinner on Sunday, so just one lockout each day.
Oh my god. Ika rolled a fucking 98 on the pants and I did 97. Oh!
Neither of you need them anyways.
Get fucked.
All right, bye.
See you.
Bye.